My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now, many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know, cockadoodle do.
You fancy that'll open something?
You should move out of the way. Move!
Oh, fuck me in the head.
Valdine, my man. Can you feel the earth trembling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blaskovich, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kindle a say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and then some were exiled. Some succeeded. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are.
But let me see. Warning. Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber to main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, schmorning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next there, Blaskowitz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
This is a very, very good place.
Powerful.
Let's go.
Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go!
Here's something is broken. Now hold this, please, for me. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yuchid prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yuchid. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. Oh, you have plenty of problems when you have people to share your cause. Anything.
And now we ascend. Take us up! Shimshim.
September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. Won't stop bleeding.
Shudder in bewilderment.
Come in. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's later generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten. The intercepts a troop transport train, locates a chief research scientist, steal his identity and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Who'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me.
I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. That Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
You heard her, Blasco. Stand by! Now! Prime the weapon and drop it!
Hey, the train! Coming down the pike!
Number 6, dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck. Says London Nautica on it. Death's Head's chief research scientist should be inside. I'll drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that nautical wagon, right? Go on, Blasco! Go on out there! You shoot those Nazis, Blasco. Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform.
All right, Blaskovich. Find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
there, Blasco. Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Yeah, more or less.
Okay, Männer! inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon. Well, I'm coming for you, you Nazi fucking spaceman.
Debris, smoke, Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to sight. Enemy checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements. I'll find a spot where I can drop you off closer to the nautical wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there.
Thank you.
ass, you foul fucking Frankenstein! I'm gonna have you dying on me, Blasco! Jump in! You know, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy, some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, yeah, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Chef ist Schaffler. Glückwunsch zu Ihrer Beförderung. Aus Ihrem Vorbild. Wissenschaftler.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Dr. Potts, an impact contact. Seth, can you boost the signal? Dr. Potts, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it.
Bestätigt! Ein Trupp ist unterwegs, Kommandant!
Ich hab's!
Service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Let's see. Spacesuit. Have to walk the lunar surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Thank you. This woman, I know well. Resilient, will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's at certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
Thank you. Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Er ist im Schiff! Transporter
4, stellen Sie sich.
Transporter 4. The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger?
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon. It seems.